If your New Year's resolution is to pay less for gas, you could be out of luck. Prices may have leveled off a bit lately, at least compared to the summer, but experts don't expect that to last. Once the weather starts to improve and more cars hit the road, prices will probably be rising sharply. The website gasbuddy.com is predicting $1.45 a liter by May, so a trip across the border may still offer you the cheapest price.